Let's do this. I'm going to Trig. Have a nice day.
Yeah.
Carry on.
As you were.
So, first things first, we need to have a contract so we're on the same page about the rules.
Guy rules? Come on, you really know how to zap the fun out of a situation.
Well, it's important to know where you stand on certain issues.
Okay, like what?
Well, for example, I don't want you to kiss me anymore.
Are you crazy? Who's gonna believe that we're in a relationship if I'm not allowed to kiss you?
Well, you know, you might be the James Dean of this kind of stuff, but I've never had a boyfriend before.
You have the references of an 80-year-old woman. And what does that matter?
It matters because I don't want all my firsts to be fake. If I'm gonna be making out with someone, I'm gonna do it for real.
Okay, but you kissed me first.
This is non-negotiable.
Fine.
But we need to figure something out because people are gonna get very suspicious if I'm not allowed to touch you.
Okay, you have a point. How about this? You can put your hand in my back pocket.
Hand in your back pocket?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is that?
16 candles. It's the opening image. It's a couple's thing.
Yeah, I mean, maybe in the 70s.
16 candles was the 80s. John Hughes? Nothing?
Mm.
Okay, two more rules. You have to watch 16 candles with me because it's a classic. And we can never tell anyone that this relationship is fake because it would be too humiliating for the both of us.
Duh, first rule of Fight Club.
What?
Are you serious? You've never seen Fight Club? Oh my God.
Okay, write it down, double feature. After we watch the candles movie, we are watching Fight Club.
Fight Club, 16 candles, no snitching. Anything else?
I could write you notes. Every day.
You do that?
Sure. Jen was always on me to write her them. I never did, so if I start sending them to you, she'll be pissed. You good?
How romantic.
Also, you have to come with me to my lacrosse games and parties.
Then you have to pick up my sister and I and drive us to school every single day.
Okay. But you're coming with me on the ski trip.
Whoa. The Adler High ski trip was infamous for being the location where more students lost their virginity than senior week and prom combined. I have never been. Obviously. That's like 3 months away from now. Do you really think we're still gonna be doing this by then?
Let's call it a contingency. Look, no one in their right mind is gonna let their boyfriend go on that trip without them, so if we are still doing this by the time it comes around, you have to go with me.
I'm certain that by the time the ski trip comes around, Peter and I will be ancient history. And that is the only reason I say. Okay. Deal.